Okay. So, all right. Now, what's your vision for South Australia?
We'd like to see appropriate development in place, which is informed by accurate scientific research on acoustics and epidemiological studies that have looked at the health issues and the adverse health issues of placing wind turbines too close to homes. It's a big concern for us up in the mid-north. There's something like 800 turbines being proposed for this region, and a lot of those will be close to residents' homes. There's already been a lot of anecdotal evidence of those problems. We need further studies to make sure that proper planning decisions are made.
Good.